There is a large nodule occupying almost the entire left lobe. Small cystic areas are found in the central part of the lesion. The nodule presents halo sign and paranodular blood flow. We locate the needle into the central field of vision and put the needle in the middle of the nodule. We start with the alcohol injection. In large nodules like this one, we try to give the alcohol in different parts of the nodule. It is not an action movie. The video is much closer to an art movie. We have to continuously communicate with the patient. If he feels straining pain, then we pull out the needle and wait for a while. The pain resolves within a half minute. Thereafter, we can continue with the injection of alcohol.